Hello, amazing artist. Today is day three. You're going to be painting your model magic sculpture. So you are going to be using your watercolors. Remember, you're going to need a cup of water. Fill it halfway. And you can use your skinny brush for some detail areas and your bigger brush for larger areas. I am going to start with the bigger brush. I'm going to dip it in water lightly. And I am going to start with the yellow color, and I'm going to paint my sculpture. And as you can see, I'm just painting it all around and making sure that it is nice and painted. You want to use a light amount of water so your sculpture is not soaking wet when you're painting it, and just lightly add water to your brush so you can make sure the color is also showing on your sculpture, okay? You do not want to paint the bottom of your sculpture because the paint is going to wash off. It's not going to stay if you paint the bottom. Okay, so just leave the bottom blank. That's okay, no one's going to see it. And it's because that's where it's going to be sitting on, okay? And I'm using some of the orange color to give it a bit more of a golden tone. Here I am just using the smaller brush to fill in my detail areas where I made the texture for my soccer ball, and I am trying to paint it as if it were a soccer ball. And I went back again with my yellow and orange to fill in any areas that I accidentally touched. And I recommend that you hold your object by an area or an edge that you will not be painting, so you don't touch a wet area with paint. So there it is. Happy painting, artists!